I'm working on crime prevention through environmental design, CP10, and we are creating a series of maps for various communities throughout Maryland, and we're looking at crime and offenders in those areas, as well as different environmental factors that might lead to more criminal activity.